लेके मैम यहाँ देखिए
मैडम मैडम नंदनी हमें कैसे मिलेगा
कम से कम व्हाट्सएप पे तो
भेजिएगा अमित शाह का फोटो कितनी इंप्रेसिव है
क्यों दबा रहा है
आ रहा है।
चलो चलो
चल 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 चल
Yeah,
I'm controlling everything. I said, I took the footage very quick. Got up the car also. I got that also.
I was telling Shahrukh, I think we should go back now. We all empty. Google, you want another massacre.
Google, yeah, ready, yeah, love.
Come, Anusha, what do you want to ask? Come.
Last.
Viral, click from here. I can't open. You both also come now, let's. बिफोर थैंक यू तो कुछ भी नहीं हुआ सच्ची
भाई थोड़ा बाहर आ जाना लिटिल अबाउट द हैशटैग्स
दिस एक्चुअली द कॉन्सेप्ट वाज कंसीव्ड फ्यू मंथ्स बैक वेयर वी वर थिंकिंग व्हिच इज अ नाइस इंस्टॉलेशन दैट कैन बी डन इन बांद्रा एंड बीइंग अ बांद्रा पर्सन मी एंड पूनम वी डिसाइडेड दैट लेट्स डू हैशटैग बांद्रा बिकॉज हैशटैग बांद्रा इज एक्चुअली अ मूवमेंट इट इज a symbol of empowerment. It creates voice, it creates awareness, it creates knowledge about a subject. So we said, let's hashtag Bandra because we are both Bandraites. So why not start with a beautiful, colorful hashtag Bandra? And when I did hashtag Bandra, I just didn't want to do a white hashtag and then, you know, the alphabets written. So if you see every alphabet, A, B, every alphabet has a personalized painting of mine on it, continuation of one painting, which goes on to from one letter to the other letter. So it actually becomes like a story in an abstract form, which hashtag Bandra portrays, other than just saying it's hashtag Bandra. Well, Shah Rukh is one of my favorite actors, and he's a Bandraite, and he started his career from Mumbai, and his first apartment was in Bandra. That's actually the news that I hear. So when we were sitting and discussing whom should we get to inaugurate, Poonam and me, we both came up with the name Shah Rukh Khan. So, and I'm really thankful from the bottom of my heart that despite being a little under the weather, he came and unveiled my sculpture he and Poonam, and I'm really happy, and thank you so much for being here.
We heard that, you know, the whole crowd was overwhelming over here when Shahrukh Khan had come. How does it feel when so many people come in at one time to greet hashtag Bandra and the star?
Well, I would say it's hashtag Bandra, yes, and it is also Shahrukh Khan, and they were all here to see Shahrukh Khan, and well, there was a little bit of pushing and all, but I would say the pushing and all was done by public, and he is made a superstar by public. So, you know, I don't want to really criticize or say that there could have been a little lesser pushing, but it doesn't matter. You know, we are all public lovers, and people wanted to see him. This shows their love for him. This shows their love for a star who's so big in the city. So I would take it in a very positive way and say that it's his charisma that had so many hundreds of people on road wanting to just probably see him, forget taking a picture, but just wanting to get a glimpse of him along with hashtag Bandra. So I'm very happy and I'm really thankful to him.
What next can we expect from him?
Well, there are a lot of other outdoor public installations which are coming up in the city. As you all know, I believe in beautifying my city, whichever city you live in, because it is a part of my country, India. And when I do some beautification for Mumbai, I don't see just Mumbai. I say it is India. And then the city that I live in is Mumbai, which I love so much. So why not do our best in our best means to create artistic magic on outdoor public art?